What's up, everybody? Welcome back to more Prodeus. My name is Raven from the Sky. Let's play. He's submerged on the snow. Shit. It's not even hitting him. So, I mean, this thing can only reach so far. Come on, man. Take some of that. Tier 3 yet, though. I got a feeling we got a little ways to go. A game like this, I thought would be like really short. This game's longer than I thought it would be. I have to admit. I'm enjoying it. Or fragment collected. We out of here. Quick work. Break the ice. I guess we can't. All my ammo. Got somebody with over there. A little trigger hat. Ammo. Boom. Right on the money. Coming through in the clutch. More chaos ammo. Melt. Melt. And does AoE damage. Like a membrane gun. I thought we couldn't break that. Is that what it's called? The melt? What the heck is it called? I got like infinite ammo with like a cooldown period. I wouldn't pay attention. No, it's still 83. I forgot like what it has. Shotgun for the win. Oh, let me melt. There's infinite ammo. Let's back up to 30. 63. I still don't know what the doggone thing takes. Say should be weak against fire. You ice melt. Oh, that's it. Let's go. keep on keeping on. You see all this, a telltale sign. You about to be a hard fought battle. Might even be a boss fight. They give you this much ammo in a closed space like this, wide open but yet enclosed. It usually entails boss battle or waves of enemies. Gentlemen, thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, drop a like and subscribe to the channel. See you grow. Take care and catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.